ain't gonna spoil nothing. You don't have to try to raise me. You my kid. I
all
raise
right,
you.
Understand me? Just be nice. Is what I'm trying to tell you.
I know how to act.
All right.
Grady.
Yeah, well, here I am with the girl of my dreams. Now get ready to meet my little dog. Okay, now close your eyes. And here she is. This is Dolly Simpson, my Dolly. Dolly, honey. This is my best friend, Fred. And that's his loving son, Lamont.
So very glad to meet you.
Oh, I see you do laundry.
It's awfully nice meeting you, Miss Dolly. Grady's told us so much about you. And Pop and I wish you the best in your new marriage, don't we, Pop?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
Fred's gonna be the best man at the wedding, huh?
Yeah, well, I'd like to stay and chat with you, but I gotta be running off. Miss Dolly, it was nice meeting you, and again, best wishes.
Oh, thank you.
Grady, why don't you and Dolly sit over there on the couch, and I'll be right back as soon as I say goodbye to Lamont.
Little dove.
He don't know a dove from a buzzard. Did you ever see anything ugly as that in your life?
Yeah, but I think it was on Halloween.
Yeah, it was probably carved in a pumpkin.
Wow. Stop it, Grady, you old silly.
That's me, just an old silly.
How you two getting along?
Oh, just fine, Fred, just fine.
I really look forward to meeting you, Fred.
Yeah, I told all about you.
You'd be surprised at the wonderful things Grady has told me about you.
Yeah, and Grady told me a lot of things about you, too, Molly, Dolly, Dolly. And I still don't believe it.
Grady told me about you, having him over to watch TV with you every night.
Just about every night.
Well, now that we're getting married, he won't be doing that anymore.
He won't?
No, because all of his nights are going to be spent with his lady.
Ooh, all my nights with my lady.
You see, he wouldn't need TV as long as he has his dolly to look at.
Not when I got my dolly to look at.
I do appreciate your taking such good care of my man, Fred. But now I'm just gonna have to steal him away.
Yeah, steal me away, honey. She's gonna steal me away, Fred.
That's called petty larceny.
But look at it this way, Fred. When we get married, you won't be losing a friend. You'll be gaining a dolly.
Grady, you said the cleverest things.
Yeah, I sure do. This calls for a drink.
Yeah, this calls for a drink.
Oh,